I don't think anyone's really here anyway. Probably only going to do about 30 minutes with this deck. Then we're going to move on to a different version. I'm going to assume that this is the weaker of the two Commandos decks that we're going to be trying today, mostly because I built this one and the other one is one that someone else built. What do I want to play here? Might want to do Air Blitz draw. We could also bounce Air Blitz. Because we might want to start Carpet Bombing next turn. Could be useful. Thank you. We're not doing too hot.
Hmm.
Our last Air Blitz, right on the bottom of the deck, of course. Whoa, that was a slog. That match already took up more than a third of the time that I had assigned, that I had set aside for this one. Throw these back, actually. Okay. Bit awkward. Really wanted one of our sudden strikes here. Start with this. And 1, 2, 3, 4. If he bounces this back to hand, we'll lose a card. Because I could see him bouncing it with the... Okay, cool, we dodged. Not what I wanted to see. Nice. That. I think we just bounced that. 1, 2, 3, 5. 5, 6, 7, 8. Still don't, haven't found one of our three sudden strikes. Do I just carpet bomb this? And he just guarantees he's only gonna draw one card. We have another one in deck if he like swarms the board with stuff, so I'm not too concerned with that. That's a fine one to go away. We have plenty. Plenty of those. The nice thing about him bouncing there is that this thing has smokescreen again. Well, finally, we are graced with a sudden strike. As much as I'd want to use these on, yeah, my health is a little low. I want to make sure I don't accidentally die. All right. Do one more match with this, I think. Yeah, we're already at 19 minutes, so. And I've already drunk through the first glass of my Imperial Stout here. That's not good. I think I'll keep the daylight bombing. Probably toss the rest of these back. Just looking for more early game cards. I don't really want to run that out into a removal spell without getting at least some value off of it, so we'll wait here. Oh, sorry, I thought that was something else. He changed everything. My hand. Well, I don't want to bounce him, that's for sure. 6, 7, 8. That's not correct counting. Actually, throw this out and just pass. Black Watch, my greatest foe. It's fine to do this on that. Don't really want to bounce it. Might just sudden strike it. Because this could potentially be a little bit of extra reach that we need to close out a game. So I don't want to just run it out willy-nilly. Well, that all bounced. Ouch. Yeah, we're gonna do it again. And we'll throw out one of these because we have another one in hand. That's another good one to get rid of because it's a threat and removal for him against our deck. Maybe I shouldn't have put that card out there. So now, what do we want to do? Deal 4 to that. I think we just draw 2. Okay. We play this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Probably makes more sense for us to bounce this one. Finish this one off. But we could potentially ping it with the commando activation, but it's iffy. I don't know if I want to risk that. What else could we do this turn? Anything else worth doing? Like, I don't want to go too low on health. 4, 9. Yeah, if it doesn't hit, we're in a really bad spot. If it hits, we're in an amazing spot. I think we just play it safe and bounce this and do this. And I just want to draw 2. I'll just draw 2 to be resource efficient. We could potentially get more value off of that by having Commandos or the Crusader on the field at the time, but I don't think it's worth it. So now I think we will go with this and this. Daylight bombing this. Thank you. Yeah, maybe I should have played something else. Hold this. Okay. Gonna draw a bunch of cards. Just use up our resources for the turn, get that out of our hand. We'll potentially draw a bunch of cards. I think we need that for something else. Yeah, these Blackwatch really got us this game. But I'm also fully prepared to admit that I probably played this out wrong. Like, I probably shouldn't have been running out the commandos and such without holding up the interceptions out of the pack for however long. Oh, that's cool. You can bounce your own thing with that? That's sweet. I didn't realize that. So that increases... Where is it? By 2. So I can still play this. It doesn't make this unplayable. Yeah, that I don't care about. Good stuff, good stuff. Just do this. So we have Desert Rats to finish this off. We can draw into. Also do that. There's the rats. I'll save that as a potential proc for something. It only costs 1. This card just didn't have text in this matchup. Does it even have anything that costs less than 4? Doesn't seem like it, huh? There we go. New plan, burn him out. Let him deck himself and then slowly... Yeah, I know, that's not gonna work. He's just all beef. That's all he has. Let's do that to start. We're gonna have to pin you so we don't do anything. Kill that. Draw another 9. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're dead here. I don't think there's any series of draws that gets us out of this. Well, I mean, that buys us a turn. We're going down swinging. We're gonna go down, but we're going down swinging, man. Nah. He's got another one for sure. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. I thought he was gonna. He saw the line. I thought he was gonna aim for the commando, but he saw the line. All right.